11th of July 1405, the treasure fleet departed for their first expedition. They voyaged under the leadership of Admiral Zheng He. The fleet sailed to Champa, Java, Malacca, Aru, Semudera, Lambri, Sumatra, Ceylon, Quilon, and Calicut. While returning, Zheng He and his associates confronted the pirate fleet of Chen Zuyi at Palembang on Sumatra. Chen Zuyi's fleet had seized Palembang, but Zheng He and his crew defeated Chen Zuyi. They returned to Nanjing on 2nd of October, 1407. Later, the imperial order for the second voyage was issued. On 30th of October 1407, a grand director was dispatched with a squadron to Champa. Zheng He followed them with his fleet. They sailed to Champa, Siam, Java, Malacca, Sumudera, Aru, Sumatra, Jiayile, Abobadan, Ganbali, Quilon, Cochin, and Calicut. The treasure fleet arrived back to Nanjing in the summer of 1409. Admiral Zheng set out on his third voyage in 1409 itself. His fleet made stops at Champa, Java, Malacca, Semudera, Ceylon, Quilon, Cochin, and Calicut. Thanks for watching.